trains Chris Matthews, does the driving. Scratch the four, Highland Beach's best. Other six are on gate for qualifier number two. Starting gate into the stretch, sophomore Pacers picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and pacing. Bulldog Hanover from the center is moving ahead there for Jameson. Island Beach Boy also with some early speed. Twinbee Heartthrob from the rail gets away in third. Then in fourth, that is Proline, followed fifth by Rob Rue and the trailer Century Heineken. So they all get situated in single file order as they head into the first turn. And it is Bulldog Hanover on the front. So changing it up this week, Bulldog Hanover will cut the mile and he leads through an opening quarter of 27-4. Back in second is Island Beach Boy. Third is Twinbee Heartthrob. Fourth is Proline. Fifth is Ra Roo, and Century Heineken is in six. Last year's Ontario Sire Stakes Super Final champion Bulldog Hanover and Jody Jameson show the way. They lead by a length and a half as Island Beach Boy, a Dreammaker leg winner last year in his rookie campaign, follows very closely there in second, right on the leader's back as they're past the half in 57-2. So 29-3 in that second quarter after a good opening split. Bulldog Hanover now looks to turn up the tempo a little bit on the far turn as they race by 5-8. Silent Beach Boy in second. Twinbee Heartthrob remains third. Proline is fourth. Ra Roo fifth and Century Heineken sixth. Nobody has moved just yet as they are rolling down to three quarters now. And it is Bulldog Hanover, the leader, at three quarters in 1:26-1. They'll turn for home. Bulldog Hanover looking to go coast to coast. Island Beach Boy trying to stay right with them in second. Twinbee Heartthrob is third. Sportsline looking to come up the inside. Ra Roo on the outside. And the trailer Century Heineken. Bulldog Hanover now opens up a lead of about four. Now make it five, a 16th to go. And Bulldog Hanover, back-to-back qualifying performances that you would rate very, very good. Bulldog Hanover through the line in 1:53 flat, home in 26-4.